In this video, I will show you can connect to the camera problem on Infinix phone or Infinix camera not working problem using any Infinix Android phone. So let's get started. First of all, open settings. Scroll down and find out App Management. Tap on App List. Search for Camera. Tap on it. Tap Storage and Cache. Tap Clear Cache. Tap Clear Storage. Tap on Delete. Once it is completed, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, open your camera app. I hope your problem will be fixed. That's it. Thanks for watching.